stretches. Levator scapulae. Start by placing your arm behind your back. Now, slowly rotate your head away from the side being stretched. When you reach your limit, slowly drop your head down, as if you were looking under your armpit. Make sure you don't allow your shoulders to lift up while you're stretching. Hold this position for at least 30 seconds. You can also perform this stretch while sitting, and place your arm under the chair, while pulling the shoulder down. This stretch can be combined with foam rolling or massage ball techniques, to gain maximum benefit in releasing a tight muscle. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.